Kapil Sharma to Janhvi Kapoor and Karan Johar's coffee mug, what's trending on the internet? Let's take a look. As soon as actress Janhvi Kapoor posted some beach pictures on her social media handle, her fans were quick to ask who's the mystery boy. In the pictures, Janhvi can be seen wearing white and leopard print swimwear and running towards the sea holding hands with a guy. After Janhvi's this post, many people commented on them and asked her about the guy. While Janhvi did not reveal details of the shoot or vacation where the photos were clicked, some social media users say the guy in the photo is Orhan Avathramani. For all the fans who have been waiting for the return of the Kapil Sharma show, here is a piece of good news. Recently, Krishna Abhishek, Bharti Singh and Kiku Sharda got together for a brainstorming session as the shoot of the Kapil Sharma show is likely to resume soon.
Yes, we are back. Yo!
Comedian Bharti Singh shared glimpses of the meeting on her Instagram story, but according to a source, the makers haven't yet fixed a date, but it should happen next month. Seems filmmaker Karan Johar is all set to bring back his popular chat show Coffee with Karan. He teased his fans with an Instagram story where we can see a picture of a cup of coffee that has his face on it. Sharing it, he wrote, "Karan on coffee season." Well, a few days ago, Karan had shared a picture of a mug with coffee written on it. However, he is yet to make an announcement for the new season of his chat show. Previously, the show had faced a lot of heat from social media users right after Sushant Singh Rajput's demise, and the show was called out for being mean as several old clips had gone viral on social media.